Ik wil de Heer danken voor de genade, de wijsheid, de inzicht dat Hij me heeft gegeven om deze filmpjes te monteren. Wat ik nu met u ga delen, is de waarheid van de Bijbel en de leugen van de duivel. En de diepste geheim van de duivel om de mens in de hel te verleiden. De bedoeling van deze film is niet om mensen te beoordelen, absoluut niet, maar is om u te wijzen wat de duivel doet als hij u in zijn greep heeft. 1 Timotheus 2 vers 3. Dit is goed en aangenaam voor God, onze Heiland, die wil dat alle mensen behouden worden en tot herkentenis der waarheid komen. Branda nanga sisa wopo edegwa hei Usaka tapu kindi enu beji ala dei Ena wansa nyumu sabita kwa gado dena hei Awansa junu kraktifuka opo shina dei Almighty no dede because I living in me Na enge po dem blessi wo to tap me ati Ena so mi rete frinde wo to kono mindri Ene fwe fire piba yo singe nanga mi Ye ye
Gado dei, gado dei Vika gado dize living in me boy
I don't want to go to hell. I don't want to be with her there. Don't go to hell. Hell is real. Hell is not a place for people like us.
Some group of people, thousands of people, we have been send it to her. That place is not good for any human being created by God to go. And God did not make that place for human being. He made that place for the devil and his agents. But stubborn human beings who will disobey God like the devil will also go there. God have no mind to put any human being in hell. It's a dangerous and a deadly place he made for the devil and his people. What was
Jesus? And then it's only the grace of God. I don't like talk about hell. Sometimes if they call me to go and preach, go and tell the testimony of this, I say no, I'm not going because I know reach this side. And one day Jesus said, if you stop preaching my word or tell my people my word, I will destroy you. So I always pray to Jesus whenever I stand to give this testimony. Let him give me the boldness. Let him give me the strength. Because for any time I think of my parents, I love my mother so much. I love her so much.
Oh God.
She loved Jesus. She was praying. She said, please, I miss you guys. Tell your sister to follow Jesus. I don't want you people to come here. Oh God, have mercy. Please, mother. Don't leave your children behind. You know the truth right now. Take your children along.
Have mercy.
I don't even recognize my mother anymore. I don't want to go to hell. I love my mother so much. But I said, anywhere my mother is, God, I want to be. When Jesus showed me my mother, I don't want to go to hell. I don't want to be with her there. Don't go to hell. Hell is real. Hell is not a place for people like us. Jesus. And then God showed me a young boy. By age of 5-6 years, because of a witchcraft, God said, will judge all men. When Pastor Ken Paul said it, say a child that has a normal son that we know bad from wrong, I argued that man in my spirit. I said, no, God will not do something like that. That's why God showed me this boy, a small boy, because of witchcraft. Satan is wicked. Now, if you go to the crusade, they say witchcraft come out. In Sierra Leone, you see small, small children. If you don't deliver these children, don't leave your children behind. When you are coming to touch a program like this, come with them so that Jesus will deliver them. If you leave them, they die, they'll go to hell, no matter how they small, as long as they have sense. They know what is bad and good. Beat your child for evil things. Don't say it's a child. Please. And I saw one woman I like, a musician. I love her so much. I always listened to her music when I was in the world. Whitney Austin. She said, tell my mother to take my only daughter to church. He said, all the finance I left behind. He said, let them support God. Let them support Jesus ministry. Let them support holiness ministry. Let them support God word. Let them support Christians. The right Christian. He said, let a child grow in church and know Jesus. Please tell my mother, Jesus, please have mercy. Let me go back to the world and tell people you are here. Let me tell this musician. And Jesus said, it's too late. Catholic. He said, Mary is not an intercessor in heaven, but a caretaker of babies, an ordinary person like us. They should worship him in faith and in purity. They must follow his right doctrine. He is not a God with hand. They are leading people to hell. They are occultic. Catholic, they are in occultic power. He said, if you repent, come out of Catholic ministry. Tell them to preach my truth, but they are in occultic power. They are in occultic power. They are occultic people. They are not preaching my word, and they are not of me. He said, repent. Jehovah Witness. They should stop deceiving people of God. They must stop their false doctrine. They are not of him. They are out of the way, and they are leading their people to hell. And majority people in hell, they are crying. Say they should tell Jehovah Witness. They say there is no hell. They are deceiving them. There is hell.
Ik wil de Heer danken voor de genade, de wijsheid, de inzicht dat hij mij heeft gegeven om deze filmpjes te monteren. Wat ik nu met u ga delen is de waarheid van de Bijbel en de leugen van de duivel. En de diepste geheim van de duivel om de mens in de hel te verleiden. De bedoeling van deze film is niet om mensen te beoordelen, absoluut niet, maar is om u te wijzen wat de duivel doet als hij u in zijn greep heeft. 1 Timotheus 2 vers 3. Dit is goed en aangenaam voor God, onze heiland, die wil dat alle mensen behouden worden en tot herkentenis der waarheid komen.
Branda nanga sisa wopo edegwa hei Usakata pukindi enu beji ala dei Ena wansa nyumu sabita kwa gado dena hei Awansa junu kraktifuka opo shina dei Almighty no dede because I living in me Na enge po dem blessi wotu tap mi ati Ena so mirate frinde wotu kono mindri Ene fwe fire piba yo singe nangami Yeah yeah
Gado dei, gado dei Bika gado dize libi nini mi boi